Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh?
Okay, so I'm trying this one more
time. I'm talking to you, boy!
Oh, I guess I didn't press that fast enough. I just wish I would have left off on that part on my last playthrough so I didn't have to...
You think
keep
you're
doing
pretty
this
tough,
for a second
huh?
every time, but
I'm going to show you tough.
Okay, just waiting on him to give me a chance again.
I like your captain.
Okay. This isn't that hard, it's just very No. That guy glitched out. But yeah, basically what happened is I tried this section that's coming up over and over again. Kind of quite a few times now. It's become a real issue. But I found a strategy that I didn't know about. Oh, like a turret thing I didn't know about. After doing some Googling. So I'm going to try this one more time. For tonight. And for maybe ever, I don't know. I'm just really losing my patience with it. I've tried it so many times. But trying to figure it out. That's why you saw me loading this thing at the beginning. So I'm trying to get this one more, you know, play through the video. Okay. Some more on me. No big deal.
Son of a bitch!
Now wait your turn. Okay, there's lots of stuff you can hit him with, actually. You get close enough to I guess.
Where did you come from?
There we go. Have the treasure and everything from other playthroughs. I should probably check the audio on the stream, make sure everything's still good on that end, but whatever. I'm just trying to get this done. If there's no mic audio, that's fine. Probably be better off for it, because I don't want to... So I keep resetting it, too, because it brings me to... It like... This game just, like, drives me to my breaking point, essentially. And I start just being really negative and talking negative, and I don't like it. So trying to reset, get a fresh, you know, mindset. Okay. Oh, if I make it. Okay, cool. Alright.
Alright, now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty.
Okay.
Crap. Where the hell am I?
Because I did try out this other area that I hadn't gone to before. I tried it out. And it seems like it's pretty much... Okay. Always do that first. Always gotta at least jump to my death once before I actually get it.
Shit.
Okay. Alright. Let's try it a third time. This is not the hard part, by the way. This is the very, very, very easy part that I can't seem to do right now. And I can't seem to clear my throat either. Okay, this is... Alright, this isn't hard. This is just... stupid. That's all it is. Thank you.
Okay. Making progress.
Alright, so I just need to drop down this thing. Alright. I think there's a guy up here, yeah. Picking out with me. Alright, so here's the part where I'm getting stuck on.
Alright, Sully.
And this is, I guess, a notorious part to get stuck on. Or, especially if you're trying to play it on the harder difficulties, which I'm playing on crushing, so that doesn't help my scenario here. But I'm going to try and stealth kill as many of these things as I can.
I heard the storm.
There's an area that's like, well, I can't show you, but... So get seen. But it's an area to the right of the level that towards the back kind of that you can get to that has a turret you can use. It is pretty well cut, like you're pretty well covered from everything. So I think it's kinda like the secret kinda area that will let you progress. Okay.
Come to Papa.
I think I'm going to get off it. Thank you. I think I'm going to try and stealth kill a few more of these guys over here. Because they're going to be hard to reach with that gun anyway. Might as well get them while I'm over here. Right here? Oh, there we go.
Two down. Shitload to go.
Alright, so I ended up working it out where I stealth killed both of these guys, and people stayed quiet. So I'm gonna try and do it again. Oh, I didn't. I pressed the wrong button. Goddamn. Bad time. Okay, this is not what I had planned to do at all. Actually, I'm gonna see what I can do from. No, there's really nothing I can do it from here. It's annoying. Okay. I don't think I'll be able to get to that part of the level without being shot at. Yeah. Yeah, it's absurd. Just the amount of gunfire that I'm getting in my way. I have a chance if he'll stay underwater, but I know he won't. He likes to come up here. Just the precise wrong time. I'm not gonna get into it. Over here. Oh, maybe I can. Get in there. Okay. So here's. Because he's already at it. He's already prepared. That's why. Because you can kill that guy while he's not. Okay. Alright. I'm not going to get discouraged yet. I'm just going to try again. I'm going to make sure the audio's working there real quick. Well, before I get too far.
I heard there's a storm.
Yeah. Ramsey says he has something big cooking.
Who is that British woman anyway?
She pays. Who cares?
Okay. Sounds like it's working fine. Alright. Try this again. Go ahead and get rid of this guy. always. Pretty easy. Get off there, please. Alright. Because this guy, I think this sniper is worth taking out. Because, I mean, he can see you from that vantage point that you're going to be, that we're going to be at soon. So, these guys, I don't think it's worth it. I'll try it one more time to take them out and it be, except just press the wrong button last time. That's all I did.
Two down.
I think I pressed circle instead of square to try and take him out. But I'm going to try this one more time. I think I can do it if I time it right. Because I got to get the guy with the automatic weapon first. Oh, can I? Really? You can't just step down? You can't, like, just step down off of it? Cool. Like, why did I have to press a different button to just step down off of it? Alright.
Oh, shit!
No, it's not gonna work. Oh, boy. No, no, no. Yeah, they know where I am. Okay. Yep, it's not gonna work. Alright, resetting. I'm not even gonna bother. Okay, because, like, I'm just going to die. It's just gonna take longer and longer. But I'm going to die eventually. So, that's what I'm going to do. Again, I'm going to take that sniper out. I'm not going to worry about those other guys, though. I'm just going to let him. Can I get that pistol, please? Thank you. Right. Wait this out. And then I'm going to get that sniper up there. And then I think I'm just going to head to that spot. Because I can get there unseen. Usually. Pretty easily. A test of my patience, really, all this is. I want to at least get to this area and kind of make use of it. Can you? Again, it's like with this ladder thing. I'm dropping down to the point where there's nowhere else to go on the ladder, so why don't you just get off the ladder? I have to press, like, a separate button to get off the ladder. Okay. Please. Right on time. I wish I could.
Two down.
This is what I need to do. It's just, I got so lucky that one time. I hit him both. I got the guy with the gun, and then I went directly to the other guy. Okay. Before anyone sees me, I need to get in the water. Because you have less visibility in the water, but it's still, people can spot you. They still will spot you, and because you'll be swimming, not underwater. Okay, this is the tricky part, is getting there without... It's getting past this guy right here. Oh, actually, I think I might be able to... Will someone see me right here? I think someone might. I'm gonna try this, but someone might see me. No, I'm gonna... That's not worth it. Not worth it. Okay. Duh, of course. Someone saw me, I think. I need to make it over here without anyone seeing me, and it seems like that's really hard. Okay, cool, made it. All right, I thought it was easy, but it seems more difficult than I thought it was. All right, so I just have to be really fast and make it to this guy. Huh?
Oh, shit.
Because I have to kill him before he gets to the actual gun. No. Dude, seriously? Seriously. I don't want a fist fight right now. No thanks. I would not care for a fist fight. Thanks though. I would like this turret. Thank you. Like, that's what I need. And the thing is, there's a boat next to me. I need to get off this thing real quick. So there's this boat next to me where they will come from as well. So I need to make sure I watch that and get them. Okay. I think I might be doing this right. Finally. Oh, see. They're coming from this side, too. I need to watch them from this side. Yep. Shit.
My friend.
Any second now, they're going to be coming from the other side, too. Guaranteed. Yep. I know there's someone else down there, though. They're not showing their face. Damn it. Waste of a grenade. Okay. To get on this thing. Where are they gonna come from next? I see him. He's right there. Where else you got? Where else you at? Right there. Gotcha. I'm worried they're gonna come from behind me somewhere. I feel it. Yeah, right there. Why do I have a sniper rifle all of a sudden? Yeah, it's sort of okay. I don't really need it right now. Come on out. Okay, am I finally gonna get it? Is that it? No. Okay. This has just been haunting me for so long. Oh shit.
No!
Damn it! I got so close. Oh. Wait. What? Why am I here now? Why am I in... What? It saved? Why did it save? Why did it save? Why did it save? Why did it save? Right there? Why did it save where I was... What? Where am I? Where even am I? That's what I want to know. Because this is not where I want to be. I know that for sure. I know certainly it's not where I want to be, and it's where I am. Okay. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to try and orient myself to where I actually physically am right now. Because it just dropped me off somewhere. I don't even know. I don't know where I am. I don't know where I am. Okay, so that's the... Okay, so I need to be going... Okay, that's what I thought. That's where I thought I was. Okay. Jesus Christ, man. It's like when you think a game's gonna throw you a curveball, and then it throws you like that, whatever the fuck. Where all of a sudden now there's someone up at that turret that I was at, that I had, like, no, I'm gonna have to restart again, because I'm gonna have to restart from the because someone, yeah, someone's at that turret. I really am trying to stay patient with this game. I'm trying so hard. Like harder than I've ever tried with a game to stay patient with this. And it always throws me for a curveball every time. Every time I think I understand it and I think, "Okay, I get it." Shit like this just without fail. Shit like this. Okay. I'm about to get shot. I'm still in the gray. Up there. Okay. Please get on the grid. Please get on it. I need to make sure they're not hopping. They can... Yeah, I need... They're gonna hop. Where y'all at? Right there. Shit. See, the grenade launcher is what I need. I need a grenade launcher, I need a pistol, and I need this turret. That's what I need. Really? So a grenade, huh? It's a grenade to the skull, and that's, you just live to tell the tale for a couple more seconds. Interesting. Okay, where are the other ones? I got plenty of these. Where are you at? Where are they? Seriously. I'll wait here for as long as it takes, man. Okay, wonderful. Cool. So I don't see you for how long, and then all of a sudden, there's a grenade on my fingertip. Stands to reason. Okay. Well, I see you down there. Cool. I'm not playing. Like, I'm not gonna get killed. I need to save these, though, for when they... No. Yeah. Okay, cool. Perfect.
No.
Shotgun after shotgun. Like, how many shotgun shells does it take to kill you? That's what I wonder. Okay. Oh my god, man. What is happening? This is, God. I don't see, again, like I don't see it, see anyone for so long, and then all of a sudden it's just grenades.
Shit.
It's so hard to keep my vantage points. But this is the best chance I have. Like, honestly, this right here is the best chance I have. It's survival. I've played this so many times at this point that I know this is the best chance I have. It's the best I've done so far. How many more enemies are there? They're traveling from somewhere far away, I'm assuming. And they're just gonna appear. They're not gonna. Oh, they're over here. God, I'm just waiting for it to say. Did it autosave? And not in a stupid spot. Come on. Where was that even at? Where was that? Where did that come from? I'm so scared to stay on that turret. Because there's infinite possibilities here. Where are y'all? I'm not moving. Right there. I got one more of these. Gonna make it count. Fuck that up. Okay. Gotta wait for him to come. No. Gotta wait for him to come over here. Yes, I have a shotgun. There we go. Okay, there's still more. Somewhere. The buoy thing, as always. Okay, where are they at? No one's coming up that way. Coming from over here. I mean, this is where they're all coming from. I think they're all coming around that way and over here. I don't see them anywhere else. Man, this is really annoying. Okay. Okay, what's the music about right now? It keeps giving me these music stings where it's like, it makes me think something's happening when there's nothing happening. Tricking. They're trying to trick me.
Knock him down.
I know there's more coming from this way. There has to be. I want to scream right now. Where are they? Where are they, man? This is crazy. I guess I just have to get right here. Seriously, I'm not gonna move from this pot. There's like one of them left.
Find him. I lost him.
I think right here's the best spot, because you can see there and down here and up there. Where are y'all, man? Seriously, I'm not moving. I'm stubborn. They will come to try and get you eventually. Oh, okay, so he's just up there. He's being shy. He won't hop down.
Oh boy.
Seriously, man? What a guy. What a stand-up guy. I mean, he's kind of doing the same thing I am. I think there's just one of them left, though. I really think this is the only one left. So I can try to... get him out like this. Try and show... Man. Okay, I don't want to risk anything involved with this. Once again, it's like it's not worth it. It's not worth the risk of me coming out here like this, but I guess I'm gonna do it. Come out here.
Oh, shit.
Seriously, man. Are you kidding me? This is absurd. Come on. Come on, man. What is this? God. Is he talking to himself when he keeps making those weird noises? And yeah, okay, he's right there. God, he was out there in the open for just a second, and I could have got him. See? I can get him right here. Oh, okay, that's how you get him out. I don't think there's anyone else. I think this is the only guy, and he's gonna be a little... I'm not gonna say it, but I mean, he's gonna be a little coward. He's gonna just hide behind stuff and throw grenades. Come on, man. Come on. Come face me. This is ridiculous, man. Seriously.
That one's solid.
Oh. This was insane. I think I got through that with very minor, like I said, parts of games like this bring out the worst in me, where it's like, it took forever to get through this. I'll just put it that way. Lots of videos you didn't see.
All right,
of me trying
close.
This. Okay, cool. And now there's more of them. All right. At least it saved. At least it auto-saved. At least I am advanced in the game.
Oh boy.
I can't just keep doing the same thing over and over again. That was the thing that was really bumming me out, just trying the same thing so many times. Okay, so I can't pick up any of these guns. That's... I don't know why. It's very odd. Okay. Got lots of snipers. I need the snipers first. Or actually, this guy needs to die first. Get down. Use cover. Alright, cool. Thank you. Oh, that's a rocket launcher. Which reminds me. There's rocket launchers in this area, so I need to find it. Is it down here? Maybe there's one. Oh, no, it's just water. Okay. Oh, what the? Really? Their aim is just, like, incredible. They just have incredible aim. And it's, no. Go up. Like I've done nothing but press the... up arrow, like the up analog stick upwards, and alright, so this is a losing battle on this over on this side. Not really much I can do with that. Okay. So new plan. Is that good? Does that work for everyone? All right. That's the thing about it. It's like I've played this enough where I don't know. Like I'm not. Oh, now I can pick up the guns. Cool. You know, it's stuff like that where I'm like, I don't know. I'm not trying to say I don't really play shooting games that often. I don't play Call of Duty. I'm not like one of those type of gamers. But it's like games like this is where I get that kind of fix, I guess. You know, of just, you know, that whole thing. But it's like, oh, hello. Okay, so. All right.
No.
Okay. So do I advance forward? Do I keep advancing? Is that what the deal is? This way. I don't know where I'm supposed to go now.
Yes.
They were coming from up there. Do I need to go up there? Did something change where I can get up there now? Oh, maybe is it over here? Oh, that was a stupid idea. I could have died that way. Okay, maybe I'll get rocket launcher after all. I don't know. I keep switching it back and forth between the rocket and the... Is this what it is right here? Do I get on that? No. I think I need to get on that to get across there. This area seems to be clear now. Finally. Took me weeks of doing this to clear this area, but how do I get over there? I don't think I even need to get over there. Okay. Where do I need to go? Maybe further up that way. Okay, I think I see it. Okay. Like I said, apologies if I was, you know, super upset a second ago. But now I'm doing a little better because I at least got past the part that I've been trying for weeks. I think I'm just gonna stick with this gun. Yeah, cool. Plenty of ammo. I'm just trying to kind of scavenge for. Is that a grenade? No. Okay. So I can't believe I hadn't gotten this far and learned about this section, this area right here, because it's kind of what saved me. Okay, so there must be. I thought it was something to do with this. Like getting up here. Maybe do I need to get up on top of this thing? Is that what it is? I see. Yeah, that's what it is. Which is not something you can do when there's people shooting rockets at you. I get it.
This doesn't look too dangerous.
Oh. Got a little makeshift ladder here. Okay. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there, bud. Oh, that's the classic. The classic plant a grenade in his pocket and then jump off of a. Anyway. There's nothing I can really be mad at this point because I just got past the thing I've been struggling on for so long. Oh, shit. I mean, what? How did I just forget he was going to come up here? Okay. At least I don't use one of my grenades. Guess I use one of his. Okay. So this area is set up to, let's say there's going to be a lot more people coming through. So. Where are they all going? Okay, cool. They just are aware of my presence. Alright, we got some shields. So this is getting even harder at this point.
No.
I mean, I thought I was out of the woods, but I guess not. Okay. There has to be some trick to this. To moving in a way that, I think over here is... Anyone over here? No. Oh, this is stupid to do that. Oh, and there's no cover right there. Oh, boy. Okay. Yeah, this is, Oh. I hopped over his shield and did all that, and then I died. Okay, so you can... Gotcha, I forgot you can do that. You can, like, tackle them with their shield. I need to just start taking them out, just like, as soon as they pop up, though. Okay, that one I could have gotten. Okay, but at least he didn't throw his grenade. Oh, here we go. This is something.
Oh, shit!
This is something, right? I would assume. So I can throw grenades at this guy right here.
No, they can
throw grenades at me. Wonderful. Alright, cool. So Shield Man is out of commission. Mr. Shield. No, I'm doing the cheap way now. this point. I don't care. They're just gonna hop down here, one after the other, I guess. This guy's gonna be hard to get with. Oh boy. I don't need a grenade.
Oh shit!
Cool. So he just. Yeah, cool. Alright, cool. It's fully expected that, I guess. Well, okay, cool. Yeah, just start shooting me literally immediately. That works. Okay. I just need to wait for them to bunch up or. See, it's the grenades that they throw at me. Yeah, what? I didn't let go. I know I didn't let go. So I don't know what made me let go. It wasn't me. Oh, nice. Okay, I'm still just gonna go with this one because this strategy, because it seems to be working so far.
Hunting down.
I just want to know where they're throwing grenades from, because they know where I am. It's kind of odd. Must have been that guy that I killed, because there's no grenades being thrown now. Alright. Welcome to this floor. I need to start killing them. Oh boy. Okay, here's another grenade. God, I put it in the wrong spot. Okay. All right. Getting some trophies. That's cool. Did I get a save? No. All right, here we go. He's going to throw a grenade. Yep, it's going to be perfectly placed. Yeah, wonderful. I'm going to try this ledge. Oh, okay. I got more. Oh my god, man. And then he runs back and hides again. Cool. I mean, I can't blame him, I guess. I'm doing the same exact thing, but like, they're supposed to be more aggressive, or like, you know. Okay, I can't take the shield with me. Wonderful. Jesus. Okay. This part isn't that hard. It's just very, 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 very annoying. Like, very annoying.
Right, here we go.
Because sometimes they'll start hitting you soon. Sometimes they'll... There we go. I got that one stealth at least. Okay. I'm going to try this again because this seems to be... I mean, it's not a... It's a weird kind of strategy, but it's working. That. As long as they don't... The grenade. We got that. Got it right this time. Okay, actually didn't.
Oh, crap.
There we go. Okay, cool. So that the blast sent me off there too. Okay. Trying again. Same exact strategy, because I'm pretty comfortable with that strategy. Working that. Oh wait, what's this up here? No. Oh, this is something interesting. What is this? Okay, so that grenade didn't actually... Interesting. Yeah, I was about to say. You're going to want to just, like, lie down. Okay.
Hunt him down!
Anyone else? I know there's more. There has to be two more, at least.
The smell of propane. Pain in the morning.
Oh, no. No. It's a constant battle with my controller in this game. Trying to cover. You're just rolling and rolling and rolling and rolling and rolling and not covering. It's insane. Okay, can I just... end it? Thank you. Is that it? Thank you. Okay. That one wasn't as annoying as the last thing I had to deal with, but I mean, that was still annoying. This section, it just seems to be like they're just really throwing it at you. Seeing what you can take. Just looking for any ammo I missed.
Oh. Wait.
Okay, this is what I was doing, right? Yeah. Oh, so I could have done this the whole time. What's an idea? What am I doing? Wrong way. Of course. So I could have done that the whole time. They gave me the circle option even when there was people up there.
Nice. That'll do it.
Okay. That's what I thought I was supposed to do. Couldn't tell though. Okay. All right. Yeah, because I think people were, like, I looked up that last section that I was, like, talking about having issues with where I finally got to the turret and everything. I was looking it up and people were saying it was, like, as hard as, there's sections of Uncharted 1 that are, like, notorious for being very, very challenging on, like, crushing and brutal, which brutal is something I'm not even sure that I'm, you know, capable of accomplishing on any game, on any one of the games. I think there should be a... Is there no treasure? No, here's something over there. Let's see if I can get to it. How do I get to that? Oh, I see. Oh. Wrong jump there. Wrong kind of jump I did. All good. Get that again. I want the treasure. Oh, wait. Do I need to keep going up? Is that what it is? Oh, okay. I think this kind of gets me where I need to go, but not. I still want to get this treasure, though. No. Okay. Whatever. Like I said, I can't really be mad at anything since I've, completed the section that was giving me so much trouble, but still just kind of frustrated at the fact that it's like, yeah, let me just get over here, please. Thank you. Like I said, it's like sections of this game are like wrestling with your controller, just trying to get it to actually do what you want. Okay, how do I get over there then? No, without jumping, without leaping. How do you get over there without leaping is what I want to know. Oh, I think I know what to do. God, this is so annoying that I'm having to do this so many times, man. It's just a repetition thing with me that I can't do it. Like, no, especially whenever it doesn't, like, follow the same physics every time. Okay, there we go. Okay, is this all worth it? Probably not. I would say definitely no. Okay. So continuing, I guess. Which I'm assuming is, yeah, it's up. All right.
Don't look down. Okay. I'm gonna get one shot at this.
What a lucky man.
Back on solid ground. Or solid boat.
Oh, well. What in the world? It's quite a zoom out. I mean, I know, that's right. What just happened? I mean, I didn't press the circle button. Certainly didn't press that. I pressed the X button. The button for jumping. Okay. I mean, I get what it's trying to say here. It's trying to kind of tell me, can you go over? Nope. Did you see? I mean, he was doing that, and then he jumped up. Like I just want it to make sense. That's all. I just have a very low bar, and it's just making sense. That's the bar. Okay. See what I'm saying? Like. Gotcha. I guess that was the lowest you can go.
Gonna need a tetanus shot after this.
Yeah. Okay. Where now? Oh, I see. You gotta go down. But yeah, I want to say Uncharted 4 does that a lot, where they give you like a cinematic kind of view of some sections where it kind of gives you a clue where to go. Okay. Shooting me though. Like, how am I getting shot? I'm covered. If I have cover, why am I getting shot? You know? Am I getting shot from below? I don't think so. Cool. Just making sure. Right now, for instance, how am I getting shot? Oh, because I was reloading. I was reloading outside of cover. Why is this guy like. No, that's stupid, man. There was a... Anyway, okay. We'll just go with that. We'll just go with that making sense. We'll just pretend. Waiting until I'm not bleeding to death. You do this weird thing where it's like you leave your head kind of peeked out for a little bit where you're not fully covered. I don't know why he does that. It's quite annoying. Is it that? Is it when you're reloading? Is that? Really, I don't know. I just know that he does it. About to die. Stupid cover. The ammo was falling, and I couldn't catch it in time. Okay, so this is what I was trying to do last time, was get on right there. I guess I don't need to, actually. I need to figure out how to get...
Watch your step.
Over. How do I get up anywhere else? Oh, I see it. Oh, where did it go? Oh, shit. So I need to go behind it. This is such a... Oh, where am I, even? Like, I don't even know where I am right now. Okay. Jeez. I know I'm about to get shot. That's all I know. It's just a very disorienting kind of area. No, I need that. Yeah, for sure. Can... No? Can we get up? Or no? Is this the dead end? What is this? It's, again, like I said, disorienting. I don't know where I am or why I am. Okay, is this better? No. Oh, I see. Gotcha. Can I jump to the takedown? No, I guess I'm too late. Okay. Oh, it has a scope. No, 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 where? From where? From where? From where? From where? From... Cool. Jesus, man. This is, like I said, just disorienting. Stick with, because it's, yeah. Don't know which way is up or down sometimes. When I'm... Okay, what? Okay. To get up here. I just know that someone's gonna start shooting at me the second I get up here. Can please. Yes. Another area where it's just okay. Can we please? Thank you. Just don't know where I'm supposed to go from here. Oh, I see. Was this the other? Was I not already on that platform? I guess not. No, I think I was. Yeah, I was. Okay, so let me. Where do I need to go over there then? Where does that lead me to? Okay, I guess I need to... I don't know, man. Up. Is that what it is? I need to keep going up somehow. I just don't know how to do that. Oh, right here. Oh, I see. This is an area.
Where's that radio tower?
Be someone popping out soon to say what's up.
Nowhere to hide now.
Where? Why am I peeking my head out? Why am I? Why is he out of cover? Like, he does a thing where he just hangs out outside of cover. And there's nothing you can do to control what he's doing. I think it's reloading his gun. Make sure I don't. Is that it? Okay. Guess I killed the other one, I thought. I keep like thinking I only get half the one that ends up to that down hall. Okay. Oh, hello. From where? From where? From where? Oh, okay. From where? Like I'm getting shot from two directions, and I've sucked out one of them. Where are you? Where are you physically? Like, in physical space, where are you shooting me? Where is it? Oh, I see. I was getting the trajectory wrong. Okay. Can we just please... I thought it was someone shooting me from up there. And I was wondering where it was at. Okay. Jeez, man. I need to put this down soon before I get... Okay. Oh. Walk the plank. Some more grenades.
All right, nearly there.
Okay. If I need more grenades, I can drop down and get them, I guess. I'm also getting kind of tired. I want to... Okay, where do I need to be going? I don't want to just jump and not know where I'm... Oh, I see. I'm going down there. Gotcha. Doesn't really matter. Oh, okay. I guess I'm going up. Interesting. I would never have thought I would have been able to jump on that. But that's fine.
Nice. Must be Ramsey's ship.
Okay.
All right. Finally, let's... You've got to be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. Yeah. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Give me 1 second. I need to grab something real quick. And grab some more water and my phone charger because my phone is about to die. Be 1 second. Yeah, I'm still bummed out, though. I mean, I'm glad I got past that part, but... Sorry, 1 second. Okay, took me forever to get down to this plug. I downloaded the Resident Evil 8 demo for PlayStation 4. I didn't realize it was a timed thing, and it was just for this weekend. I downloaded it earlier today, which I would have had time to play it, probably played through all of it, even. I wanted to wait until later tonight, because, you know, nighttime, horror game, etc. I logged in to play it, and it, the first time I did it, it gave me like a selection of like, select your, like it was like a settings kind of thing, like you would normally would get for Resident Evil games. And then I think, I can't remember what it was, something with my stream was messing up to where I had to reset. By the time I went in and reset it to play again, it was, it had timed out, like it wasn't, it gave me like a timer for the next next weekend they're doing another, which is fine. I mean, I'll wait till next weekend, I guess, but it's just, I don't know, man. For those time drops for the weekend, they need to wait until sometime like mid-Monday to, you know what I'm saying? Just for all event, you know what I'm saying? Like just for, in case someone wants to play it Sunday night, in case someone, you know what I'm saying? Like that might be their only time to play it. They might get off work at 11 or so, you know, whatever, in their time zone on Sunday night, and then, I don't know, I'm just saying, it's kind of unfortunate, but it's all good. Sorry, I'm kind of killing time right now. I'm trying to do something else while I'm talking, but yeah, we'll see what's up with this other ship. We'll drop down here. I'm not going to play for that much longer, but I'll I'll try and stick it out for a little bit longer. Why is that guy barefoot? That's what I want to know. That guy was barefoot. Is it me just versus one guy? That's all it is? Oh, okay. I see.
Uh-oh, no.
So that's gonna kill me. No. Okay, I thought that grenade in the water would kill me. Alright. Let's see here. There we go. Gotcha. Alright, where else are you? We got someone else over here. No, we do. Oh, I guess that was it. Okay. Interesting. Thought it was giving me more. But yeah, this pistol is awesome. I can't remember what pistol it is. No, it doesn't say. I saw that one shot in that thing. It's pathetic. Okay, cool. Now I got more. A little bit. Okay. Let me see if I miss anything over here. Yeah, I'm not in the treasure hunt mood right now. I'm just trying to get to the next area. I'm tired of looking at metal and pirate ships and all this bullshit. I just want to get to dry land. Oh. I see. Better gun, maybe. Oh, hello. Okay, that works. Right, are we really? All right, cool.
Guess what the doctor ordered.
I'll use a shotgun. Or actually, no, I want that. There's more ammo of that over here somewhere, right? No? Oh, I guess that was what I had already. Let's take that. No, maybe a shotgun. I'll take a shotgun. But now they're saying there's... Wait, am I confused? Okay, I see. Stop here. Let me see how long I've been playing. Yeah, I mean right at an hour, it looks like. I'll try and push a little bit further, maybe. Yeah, I'll try and keep pushing. Just try and get out of this general area. I don't want to be in this area anymore. I'm tired of being around here. Let's see if I can't get out of here. If I can stealth these guys. Got 1, 2. Oh, he's moving. You didn't see anything, buddy. You saw nothing at all. Trust me. If I at least get to that ship, maybe something, the environment will change. Okay, this is probably not smart, but I'm gonna try it. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, where else was... There was someone else. I don't want to work too far forward, because then you'll start to get people to notice you, that you passed up. No, it's seeming like this is not as difficult. I'm missing someone over there, I bet. Yeah, I'm missing someone over there. Okay, I'm gonna get this guy first, though. Before he sees me. No. No. Shit. Okay, I guess that worked. Unless he alerted all his friends. I don't think he did. Yeah, he did. Wonderful. Okay. Swiftly, if I can. Okay, that was it. That's what I thought, that was the end of this game. Okay. Did I miss anything? Alright. Oh, right, I'm supposed to be getting towards that boat. I lost track of the direction I was supposed to be going. I guess. Or I just... Sorry. I don't know where I was going. Okay. I just need to get up. Well, I don't know if that over here, up there. Okay, get down. Get down. There's all this barbed wire. Okay, I don't know how much of that. Or if I need to. Okay, maybe this is better. Yeah, okay, I see. Okay.
Oh, crap!
It's like it. We're all going over there. And we'll spot that. They're like all going over there. What's over there? Yeah. okay.
Without me, boys. Probably should have got the shotgun. Oh, shit. They're up there. Is it rocking back and forth? They're not letting me get in. Need to get to cover. Oh, are they from the other ship too? Really? Oh my God! No! What the hell? What was that? What was that? Where did they come from? They seem to drop out of the sky. Oh, they're from that other ship. Okay, so do I need to get over there? No. That's a ticket to death. Gotcha. So I just need to, I guess, get them if they're jumping off. This is a different save. Like, this is a different checkpoint. When they're not up there, they're over here now. Okay. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. I'm not in a spot where I can get up. Oh my God. Jeez, there's two of them? Come on. Give me a break, man. What am I supposed to do? Okay, so now where? This one? Where am I supposed to go? Can't shoot stuff over there. Where am I? Okay, less than a minute. That's good. I don't know where I'm supposed to shoot at. Is that really what I'm supposed to be shooting at? Oh, RPG.
It's a good handy.
Do that again.
Okay.
We're about done. Bigger ship. I'm just gonna keep going, I guess. Because, like I said, I just wanna get out of this area with all the ships.
Alright, Sully.
think once I get to Sully, I'm either going to save him or something's going to happen. I'm going to be in a different area, I think. And sorry if it's still giving me trouble with the controller, so that's why it looks like I'm stumbling.
Crap.
It's like not letting me control footing correctly.
I gotta get to the upper deck.
I get there. Oh, now it's a ladder.
handy?
To the tip, Ramesses. Alright. Right into the lion's den.
Marco!
Huh?
Over here. Thank you.
great.
Thank you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa!